5 key terms that you must know for your upcoming AP Chemistry exam. And after listening to these 5, please definitely stick around at the end of this very short video for extra special bonus terms that without question will come up on your exam. Key term number 1, atoms. Atoms are the basic particles of any chemical element, which means they are the foundation of your chemistry knowledge. Key term number 2, solubility. Now, solubility refers to the capability of any substance to form a solution with any other substance. Solubility is what allows for chemical reactions. Key term number 3, equilibrium. Now, in chemistry, equilibrium is specifically the dynamic state when opposing processes occur at the exact same rate. That leads us on to number 4. Key term number 4 is acids. Now, acids are molecules or ions that have given up a proton and therefore have a low pH. Key term number 5, I bet you know what I'm going to say. Bases. Bases are acids' counterparts, which react with acids because of their high pH. And finally, as I promised right up at the get-go of this video, there are bonus terms that you must know to master, to conquer your AP Chemistry exam come May 6th. And they are calculate, explain, and of course, justify. Now, on the AP Chemistry exam, you will have free response questions that ask you to respond to a series of prompts based on scientific research. 3 of the most common types of prompts that you'll be asked to use are going to be calculate, explain, and justify. Now, calculate prompts to solve a small equation within the question. Explain prompts make you describe what happened in the experiment, and justify prompts will ask you to defend a conclusion based on scientific data. So be ready to calculate, to explain, and of course, to justify by May 6th. And please do know that our full team here at the Princeton Review is here to help you crush your AP Chemistry exam by May 6th. So please check out our cram courses, our practice tests, and our books aplenty on these AP subjects. Much more at PrinceReview.com/AP.